Any additional questions from the committee? Yes.
Yes or no, Mr. Long, does it obligate the airlines to pay the $1.5 billion, the term sheet?
There are provisions within...
Yes or no, please.
I can't answer that question, yes or no. It's a complicated
project with a complicated issue. Does it obligate the airlines to pay the $1.5 billion?
I think your attorney should answer that question.
All right. Do we have an attorney here?
I am one.
That's pretty good.
I already have your answer, Mayor.
Yeah.